chipping. So chipping into the block of ice. Now this block of ice is very expensive. It comes on board in Corfu, and our ice blocks have their very own freezer here on board. So they go into their own freezer and they wait there until we need to use them. But they are very expensive, so when it comes to practicing, a lot of upper body strength, hey there, lots of time sleep. And he made them himself. If he was to buy these tools, they would cost around $600 to buy. But he's actually made these ones himself. And this allows him to get nice and close into the ice, add lots of detail, and it pushes the ice out of the way so that he can actually see what he's doing and add more detail. So that's quite a freezer until Corfu Day. Now, Thewar comes from a long line of ice carvers. His father was an ice carver, his grandfather was an ice carver, and his great-grandfather was also an ice carver. You put it in the freezer, it comes out, it's not perfectly clear, it's always a bit cloudy. So this has got special chemicals in it that keep it perfectly clear, and it's also a perfect block of ice. There's no air bubbles inside of it, it's a pure block of ice. This means that when he chips into it, it's not going to crack up and fall apart because he's chopped onto an air bubble. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, he's still chipping away at the block there. Ice carving. Wonderful demonstration for you here on the deck, so make sure you don't miss that one. Check out your cruise news.